One of the goals of the Perseverance mission is to collect samples to bring back to Earth to see the images that Perseverance has taken of Jezero and of the Jezero Delta. It's really staggering to picture what it would have been like to stand on Mars and to see this river flowing into this lake. It's really eye-opening to see something that no one on Earth has ever seen before. And of course, we're curious about whether there was ever life on Mars. The data that we've been able to collect tells us about the environment in which this particular structure, a delta, has formed. And so using the information from the delta that we've collected with the rover imaging lets us understand where to search for biosignatures on Mars, just in the same way that we do on Earth. All three of the PhD students working in my lab are part of NASA's Perseverance rover mission. One of them has had the opportunity to work on daily tactical rover operations. As an astrobiologist, I have always hoped that there was life on Mars. It would be just so profound to get these samples back to Earth, to apply all of our cutting-edge analyses and expertise from scientists around the world to say definitively that there was life on Mars in the past. I think that that finding would be one of the most profound discoveries in humanity, and I'm so excited for the return of these samples, and I just hope that I have the opportunity to help those scientists make those discoveries.